Let's continue the chapter water in the chemistry. Now experiment to show the presence of dissolved solids in tap water. Tap water मतलब जे आपने नळमांथी जे पाणी આવે એની અંદર કેટલા dissolved solids હોય. Dissolved salts હોય. And for that take 100 cm cube of beaker yani 100 cm cube of 100 ml. જેટલું 100 ml સમાય એટલું એક બીકર બીકોઝ 1 cm cube is equal to 1 ml. Take 100 cm cube of beaker and half filled with tap water. Place it on tripod stand and heat it as shown in the figure 3.1. Yani you have to take a beaker containing tap water and placed on tripod as shown in the figure. Over the beaker, yani beaker ni upar, place a large watch glass. Watch glass itle same the glass of spectacles. Tamara je chashma na glass hoy ena jeva j round hoy, right? Watch glass which is transparent. Watch glass, raise the edge of which watch glass from one side. Itle ke je watch glass che any one side little bit raise karo by पुटिंग फोल्डेड पेपर या फोल्डेड पेपर एल्स आ जे वॉटर वेपर छे अंदर भराय तो आ जे वॉच ग्लास छे ए अप डाउन थाय कूकर नी सीटी नी जाय पण एवुं ना थाय कंटीन्युअसली वॉटर वेपर अहींया थी एस्केप थई जाय. फॉर दैट यू टू रेज वन साइड ऑफ द वॉच ग्लास ऑन द बीकर फ्रॉम वन साइड बाय प्लेसिंग अ फोल्डेड पेपर pour about 10 cm cube yani 10 ml tap water into the watch glass. When the water in the beaker start boiling, હવે આની અંદર કોઈ બી વોટર લો, તમે ટેપ વોટર લો કે ડિસ્ટિલ વોટર લો તો બી ચાલે, ખાલી આપણે એને હીટ કરવાનું છે જેનાથી આનું જે વોચ ગ્લાસની અંદરનું વોટર છે એ ઇવોપરેટ થાય. ઓનલી વોટર વિલ ઇવોપરેટ એન્ડ સોલિડ ઓર અ સોલ્ટ સબસ્ટન્સ પ્રેઝન્ટ ઇન ધ વોટર રિમેન ઇનસાઇડ ધ વોચ ગ્લાસ. વેન ધ વોટર ઇન ધ બીકર start boiling, the steam produces evaporate the tap water in the watch glass. When the water in the beaker start boiling, so it generate water vapor and the heat of the water vapor accepted by the water in the watch glass and the water in the watch glass also start evaporating. When the water of the beaker start boiling, the steam produced evaporates the tap water in the watch glass slowly because this watch glass do not get direct heat, they get indirect heat. So the water in the watch glass evaporates very slowly till the water from the watch glass evaporate completely. Kya sudhi ene garam karvanun che till the water from the watch glass remove completely. Now after evaporation you can see a some particular designs or a circle is made inside the watch glass. Dissolved impurities or a salts, right? White have designs thai jai. The watch glass ni andar the pattern round pattern is because of the solid impurity present in the watch glass. Remove the watch glass from the beaker and look through it against light. Mane light ni samne rakhine jovani try karo. So you can see the concentric rings of a fine solid material are seen sticking to the glass. Yani concentric ring, yani with the same center concentric rings are formed on the watch glass when you look through the watch glass. The concentric rings of solid material are formed because of the deposition of the dissolved solids. કારણ કે એ જે rings છે white જે mark છે is because of the dissolved solid in the water. Water evaporate and solid left as the tap water evaporates slowly. Importance of the dissolved salt in the water. not mean that the dissolved salts are not important. They are important because they provide mineral to the plant, and also they provide mineral to our body, as well as give peculiar taste of the water. Dissolved salts provide a specific taste to the water. It is for the same reason that the water at a different places tastes differently, because different places water contain different mineral present inside. Moreover, this salt are needed by our body. They do not have any food value, but their deficiency can cause a number of diseases. Enathi koi food value nathi, they don't provide any energy to our body, but their deficiency, calcium, iron, etc. are mineral which is present in water. Dissolved salts act as a micronutrient for the plant and help in their growth and development, right? So two importance of the dissolved salts. First is give the specific taste and needed in our body as well as inside the plant, right? Now, experiment to show presence of dissolved gases in water. Water in the kaya dissolved gases hoy, oxygen hoy, obviously, because that dissolved oxygen is used by aquatic animal. Take a round bottom flask completely filled with tap water. In its mouth, fix a delivery tube. Such that its lower end of the delivery tube is in the line with the undersurface of the cork. Sukeche, its one end, jeno ek end che, must be undersurface. This is the cork. Cork means wooden lead of the round bottom flask. So undersurface, its one end must be undersurface of wooden cork of a round bottom flask. Fix the flask in an iron stand. Adjust it height so that other end of the delivery tube, other end of the delivery tube must be remain below the level of the round bottom flask. Round bottom flask ni level thi, eno je end che niche rehvo choye. Other end of the delivery tube is in the beehive shelf. Beehive shelves ane upar che gas jar. Place in a trough of water. Trough matlab container. Beehive shelves place in a trough of water, yani container of water. Place a wire gauze and iron stand under a flask. Wire gauze and iron stand under a flask as per in the figure. Heat the flask by a Bunsen burner. It is seen that the tiny bubbles of the gas are given out. Have any boil nathi karvanu? Boil kariye to ya water vapor jaye, right? Apne ne boil nathi karvanu. Just heat at a low flame, very low flame. So the oxygen which dissolve inside it remain separated out. Suppose 35 degrees the room temperature, you have to just heat at a 45 or a 50 degrees Celsius. You don't have to boil it. Tame boil karso to ama water vapor jaise, right? You have to just heat it. Heat the flask by a Bunsen burner. It is seen that the tiny bubbles of the gas are given out which stick to the sides of the flask. Go on heating till the હવે જ્યારે સ્ટાર્ટિંગ માં ગરમ કરીએ ને તો એને જે ફ્લાસ્ક છે એની બોડી સાથે જે ફ્લાસ્ક છે એના કન્ટેનર ની બોડી સાથે એ બબલ્સ ચોંટી જાય એન્ડ કન્ટિન્યુ હીટિંગ નાઉ ધીસ બબલ રિમૂવ ફ્રોમ ધ વોટર વોટર ની બહાર નીકળી જાય Go on heating till the water is about to boil, not boil, about to boil, yani less than 100 degrees Celsius. It is seen that bubble of gases start coming out of the beehive shells. Itlige, this bubble of the gases start coming out from the beehive shells. Before this, gas jar is fully filled with water, aku water thi bharelu hoy. But when the gases enter it, jare andar enter thai, तो जे पानी छे ए नीचे आवतु रहे तो यू कैन इजीली सी दैट द गैस इज फिल्ड इनसाइड द गैस जार और नॉट व्हेन द गैस जार इज कम्प्लीटली एम्प्टी विथ वॉटर वॉटर खाली थी जाए मतलब गैस भराई गो टिल द वॉटर इज अबाउट टू बॉइल दिस इज सीन दैट द बबल ऑफ गैस स्टार्ट कमिंग आउट ऑफ द बिहाइव शेल्व्स एट दिस स्टेज लोअर द फ्लेम To keep the water just near its boiling point, not at a boiling point. Invert over the beehive shells a graduated tube completely filled with the tap water. Tamare su karvanu che? Aa je beehive shells che. Beehive shells means je डिलीवरी ट्यूब बिहाइव शेल्स आ बिहाइव शेल्स है ने एनी ऊपर जे गैस जार छे आखो सेना थी भरवानो छे वॉटर थी भरवानो छे कम्प्लीटली फिल्ड विथ वॉटर ग्रेजुअली द बॉइल्ड ऑफ एर स्टार्ट कलेक्टिंग इन द ट्यूब ग्रेजुअली द बॉइल्ड ऑफ एर मतलब गैसेस स्टार्ट फिलिंग इन साइड द गैस जार एंड वॉटर कम्स डाउन And collect at least two tubes of the boiled off air. You have to collect at least two container, two tubes or a gas jar of a boiled off air. Now experiment. What are kind of the gases are filled in the tube? If one of the tube introduced a glowing sphincter, sphincter itle agarbatti. એની ઉપર એની અંદર ગ્લોઇંગ સ્પિન્ટર રાખીએ એટલે પહેલાં આપણે આને આમ કરી અને લઈ લેવાનું હોય એને ઉપર થંબ રાખીને પછી સળગતી અગરબત્તી અગરબત્તીની અંદર ફ્લેમ ના હોય ખાલી આગળ રેડ રેડ હોય ધુમાડો નીકળતો હોય એ અંદર નાખો આ ગેસ ચારની અંદર ઇફ ઇટ ઇઝ ઓક્સિજન દેટ ઇટ કેચિસ ફાયર એન્ડ યુ કેન સી ફ્લેમ ઇન ધ સ્પ્લિન્ટર એટ ધીસ સ્ટેજ લોવર ધ ફ્લેમ અરે If one of the tube, બે ટ્યુબમાંથી એક ટ્યુબમાં introduced a glowing splinter, it is observed that the splinter burst into flame. Yani flame થઈ જશે તો it prove that is oxygen. Thereby suggests that the boil of air contain more oxygen than ordinary air. The table given below shows the percentage of oxygen and carbon dioxide in the atmospheric air and boiled off air. ચલો એટમોસ્ફેરિક એર એટમોસ્ફિયરમાં ઓક્સિજન 21% નાઇટ્રોજન 78% કાર્બન ડાયોક્સાઇડ 0.03% વાઇલ ઇન બોઇલ્ડ ઓફ એર ઓક્સિજન ઇન્સ્ટેડ ઓફ 21% એમાં 30-34% હોય નાઇટ્રોજન 65% એન્ડ કાર્બન ડાયોક્સાઇડ પ્રપોર્શન ઇઝ ઓલ્સો મોર 0.06% Importance of dissolved gases or air in the water. Yes, they are important because dissolved gases are used by aquatic animal as well as plant. Aquatic animal use dissolved oxygen and dissolved carbon dioxide is used by aquatic plant. Same as in on earth. Earth upar plant che oxygen carbon dioxide use kare. Aapde loko oxygen use kare. એવી રીતે ઓશનમાં ઓર ઇન વોટર એક્વેટિક એનિમલ યુઝ ઓક્સિજન એક્વેટિક પ્લાન્ટ યુઝ કાર્બન ડાયોક્સાઇડ ડિસોલ્વ ઓક્સિજન એન્ડ ડિસોલ્વ કાર્બન ડાયોક્સાઇડ ગેસ પ્લે એન ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ રોલ ઇન ધ લાઈફ પ્રોસેસીસ ઓફ અ વોટર એનિમલ એન્ડ વોટર પ્લાન્ટ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્સ ઓફ ડિસોલ્વ ઓક્સિજન ઓક્સિજન હુ યુઝ ઓક્સિજન Obviously, oxygen means respiration, carbon dioxide means photosynthesis. So, respiration, yani aquatic animal. Respiration. It has been found that 1 cm cube of naturally occurring water contains approximately 40 cm cube of dissolved oxygen. Because 1 cm cube of naturally occurring water, yani this much, 1 cm cube, this much water contains 40 cm cube of oxygen. But when this oxygen converted or dissolved or absorbed into the water, so they accommodated in a less space. Ito apde agal jo, when water converted into water vapor, its volume increases. How many times? 176 time its volume increases. When 1 cm cube water is converted into water vapor, to ene aava kitla boxes joye water vapor ne accommodate karva mate samava mate 1760. So in a 1 cm cube of water, 40 cm cube is dissolved oxygen is present. What are animals like fishes, turtles, etc. can extract out this oxygen with the help of their gill, and hence dissolved oxygen is a source of respiration for them. Yani fish and tortoise or other aquatic animal, water animal, use this dissolved oxygen into the water for the respiration. Yani for the respiration, use oxygen and form carbon dioxide and water vapor. This formula we very well known by us, right? That the respiration oxygen is used. Second, water purifier. Oxygen. The dissolved oxygen kill germs and bacteria and hence keep water fresh. Importance of dissolved carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide means photosynthesis yani used by the plant. Photosynthesis by water plants. Dissolved carbon dioxide is utilized by water plants during photosynthesis and hence help them to manufacture food for themselves as well as fishes. Itle e potana mate bhi food fada banave, that is the formula of photosynthesis. E to apne badhane khabar che. Formula of photosynthesis, carbon dioxide and water vapors, 6H12O6, glucose plus oxygen, badi jagah 6. Except glucose for balancing. So plant manufacture food for themselves as well as fish eat plant, yani food for the fishes. Now formation of shell by water animal. Any shell, any hard outer covering by some aquatic animals. Any calcium carbonate plus carbon dioxide and water form calcium bicarbonate. Bi means H. ये तो अपने chemistry में खबर ची calcium bicarbonate. Ca plus 2 and HCO3 minus 1. That is 1 and 2. Hence CaHCO3. Dissolved carbon dioxide react with the limestone CaCO3. Bearing rock to form a soluble salts of calcium. CaCO3. Bearing rock to form soluble salt of calcium, which is used by the shell bearing animals. Calcium carbonate is insoluble. But when the calcium carbonate react with the carbon dioxide, they form calcium bicarbonate, which is soluble. And this soluble salt is consumed by, eaten by some animal, and they form their outer covering. Bearing animal like snail to form hard shells for the protection of their soft bodies, right? Effect of temperature of solubility of gases in water. Ito apne agal jo, when you apply heat to water, then gases come out. So at a higher temperature, solubility of gases decreases. So in a lower temperature, yani 30 degree at a room temperature, amount of gases dissolve in water. Water is more. That's why when we boil water, it become tasteless. Why? Because at a higher temperature, all the gases dissolve inside the water, escape from the water. So no gases present in the water which give the taste to the water. So after boiling, the water become tasteless. The solubility of gases in the water decreases with rise in temperature. It is because of the decrease in the solubility that the dissolved air is expelled out from the tap water. समझ में आयो? तो आपने इन्हें गर्म करिए high temperature, तो इन्हीं अंदर ना बदी air छे expelled out थई जाए बाहर जाती रहे. The solubility of the gases in the water is contrary to the solubility of the solid. हाँ, solid में तो opposite छे. Solid means sugar and water. When you apply heat to water, solubility increases. For solid and liquid, solubility increases. But liquid and gases, when you increase heat, solubility of the gases decreases. That is contrary. Contrary means opposite to solubility of solid in water, which increase with the rise in temperature. Yani, more sugar can dissolve in hot water. It is the expulsion of air from the boiled water. Yani boiled water ma the expulsion, any removal of air, removal of gases from the boiled of water, that it make the water its taste flat. Yani it makes the water tasteless. However, if the same water is shaken with air, ને જે બોઇલ્ડ ઓફ આ બીકર છે એમાં બોઇલ્ડ વોટર છે તો ઇટ બીકમ ટેસ્ટલેસ. બટ હોલ્ડિંગ ઇન યોર હેન્ડ, યુ કેન હોલ્ડ ધ બીકર ઇન યોર હેન્ડ એન્ડ જસ્ટ સ્ટિર ઇટ. સો એર અબોવ ધ બીકર સ્ટાર્ટ ડિઝોલ્વિંગ ઇનસાઇડ ધ બીકર એન્ડ આફ્ટર 10 to 15 minutes ડુઇંગ સો, the water again gets its taste. Chane, if the same water is shaken with the air, air ma shake karu matlab hava ma khullu rakhine beaker ne halavan, the taste returns because of the dissolution of air. It is for the same reason that the chilled soda water bottle does not produce large effervescence. Ye yaad rakhjo, પેપ્સી વોટર, પેપ્સીની બોટલ છે, ફ્રીઝમાં મૂકી દો પછી એને ઢક્કન ખોલો તો લાર્જ એફર્વેસન્સ નહીં થાય. એફર્વેસન્સ નહીં થાય મતલબ ગેસીસ બહાર નહીં નીકળે. બીકોઝ એટ અ લો ટેમ્પરેચર મોસ્ટ ઓફ ધ ગેસીસ ડિઝોલ્વ ઇનસાઇડ ધ લિક્વિડ. બટ વેન ધ બોટલ કેપ્ટ આઉટસાઇડ ધ ફ્રીઝ રેફ્રિજરેટર, ટેમ્પરેચર ઇન્ક્રીઝીસ. So no more gas wants to remain inside the liquid. So when you open the lid, most of the gases coming out from the liquid. Hence, the bottle kept in, chilled soda water bottle does not produce large effervescence on opening as compared to the another soda water bottle at a room temperature, because the solubility of the gases increases with fall in temperature. Fall in temperature yani thandu, to gases solubility increases, yani more gases remain inside the liquid, no more gas coming out from the liquid. Effect of pressure on solubility of air in water. Pressure, yani more the pressure, more is the solubility. Have ene dabavo, chalo aa container che, beaker che, water and air particles and piston apply pressure. Yadi dabao, apply pressure, this air particles start mixing inside the liquid. Yani pressure increases, solubility increases. Effect of pressure on solubility of air or gases in water. An increase in pressure on the surface of water, increase in the pressure on the surface of water increases the solubility of the gases in it and vice versa. Okay, more is the pressure, more is the solubility. The solubility of the gases in water at fixed temperature can be stated by the Henry's law as under. What is Henry's law? At any given temperature, the mass of gas dissolved, yani at a fixed temperature, I am not changing any temperature because temperature also decides the solubility of gases. But I am keeping temperature constant of a mass of the gas dissolved by the fixed volume of liquid is directly proportional to the pressure. Yani pressure increases directly proportion. What is the meaning of directly proportion? More and more. More is the pressure, more is the solubility. That is direct. Yani ek more hoy to biju bhi more hoy. Ek less hoy to biju bhi less hoy. That is direct proportion. So when the temperature remain constant and the mass of the gas dissolved in a fixed volume of liquid is directly proportional to the pressure on the surface of liquid. It is for the same reason the carbon dioxide gas rapidly bubble out when the soda water bottle open. Jo soda water bottle ne open karo to any andar the gases bahar aave, because when you open the soda water bottle, you pressure inside the bottle decreases. The pressure decreases, solubility decreases. प्रेशर डिक्रीज करू तो मैं आने काढ़ी नाख्यू के पहला करू तो अंदर गैस भी दबावी ने भरियो तो लिक्विड नी अंदर. सो कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एट अ हाई प्रेशर कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड डिसॉल्व इन सोडा वाटर. दैट्स व्हाई इट्स नेम सेड सोडा वाटर. वाटर प्लस कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. वाटर प्लस कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज सोडा वाटर बट एट अ हायर प्रेशर. सो हायर प्रेशर मोर कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड डिसॉल्व इन टू द वाटर. But on removing this lid, removing soda water bottle, so the pressure decreases, so carbon dioxide solubility decreases. Carbon dioxide solubility decreases, so carbon dioxide in the form of a gas comes out from the bottle in the form of bubble. It is for the same reason that the carbon dioxide gas rapidly bubble out when the soda water bottle is open. It is because the pressure on the surface of the water suddenly decreases and so does the solubility. Yani pressure decreases, solubility decreases, hence the carbon dioxide bubble out. Now, chemical property of water. Very important as very important topic. Chemical properties of water. Nature. Pure water is neutral toward litmus. Neutral toward litmus matlab it is nor acidic nor basic, so it does not change the blue litmus paper color or a red litmus paper color. It is nor acidic nor basic, so nature is neutral. Solubility. Water is very stable compound. It does not decompose into elements. In elements ma decompose na thai when heated to ordinary temperature. But however, if it is heated at 2000 degrees Celsius, just it decompose 0.6%, not even more, not even a 1%. It decompose into a constituent element to form hydrogen and oxygen. Catalytic nature. Catalyst, what is the meaning of catalyst? The presence of the material increases the speed of the chemical reaction. Water act as a catalyst in number of reactions. Few of the reactions are listed below. The first is perfectly dry hydrogen and chlorine gas. Perfectly dry hydrogen and chlorine gas do not react in the presence of sunlight. Any hydrogen and chlorine, if they are perfectly dry, not a bit of moisture present, so they do not combine in the presence of sunlight. Unless a few traces of water are introduced, but few drops of moisture is introduced inside. Then they react with each other and form hydrochloric acid in a gaseous state. So the forward reactions is possible because the presence of moisture. Hence the moisture do not take part in the chemical reaction, but its presence is necessary. Hence it is act as a catalyst. Now second, catalytic reactions. Presence is important. White phosphorus does not catch fire on heating in the atmosphere of perfectly dry air. Any phosphorus P4, white phosphorus, which is solid in nature, do not catch fire, yani cannot burn in a perfectly dry air. However, in the presence of moist air, it burns to form dense white fume of phosphorus pentoxide P2O5. Yani P2O5 to balancing material 2. यहाँ 5 हो तो यहाँ 2 मुखी है, 5 टू सा 10, यहाँ 2 हो तो 5 मुखी है. नाउ एक्शन विथ मेटल. एक्शन विथ मेटल. हवे तमे तमने रिएक्टिविटी सीरीज लखावी छे ने कबीर, तो यहाँ तमने रिएक्टिविटी सीरीज लखी दो. याद रखजो कबीर ना कैमरा मां आजे जरूर फेरी फोटो हशे. अने मैं तमने आ पहला भी लखावी छे, आने के भाई कबीर ना कैमरा मां आजे जरूर फेरी फोटो हशे. कबीर ना कैमरा में आज जरूर फेरी फोटो हशे. के फॉर कबीर, कबीर फॉर के फॉर पोटेशियम, एन फॉर सोडियम, सी ए फॉर कैल्शियम, एम फॉर मैग्नीशियम, ए फॉर एल्यूमिनियम, जेड फॉर जिंक, एफ फॉर एफी फोटो, पी फॉर लेड पीबी, एंड एच फॉर हाइड्रोजन. And after hydrogen, there is not a sentence, but you just have to remember the metal as per increasing order of their preciousness. For example, copper. Copper thi bhi precious che mercury, which is we use in thermometer. Mercury thi precious che silver. Silver thi precious che gold, AU. And ena thi precious che platinum. Yaad rahe? This is the reactivity series of metal. Now, how the water, this chapter water, react with metals. Now, these three are most reactive metal. So, most reactive metal can react with water, just cold water, no need to heat it. Kabir na camera, the three most reactive metal react with cold water. Cold water. राइट हवे जे नीचे मेटल्स छे ते रिएक्ट विथ अहीं बताऊं तमने एक्टिव मेटल्स एक्शन विथ वेरी एक्टिव मेटल्स कबीर ना कैमरामा तो एक्शन विथ वेरी एक्टिव मेटल्स एक्शन विथ स्लाइटली लेस एक्टिव मेटल्स लाइक मा आजे जरूर फेरी दिस मेटल रिएक्ट विथ वॉटर इन बॉइलिंग एक्शन विथ वेरी एक्टिव मेटल्स लाइक सोडियम पोटेशियम आनी स्टडी करवानी छे कोनी कोनी साथे करवानू छे ए एंड बी एक्शन विथ वेरी एक्टिव मेटल्स एंड एक्शन विथ लेस एक्टिव मेटल्स तो वेरी एक्टिव मेटल्स यानी कबीर ना कैमरा ओके वेरी एक्टिव मेटल्स मां आजे जरूर फेरी एफी This metal react with water is boiling or in the form of a steam. Water does not react or are treated with below hydrogen. Hydrogen ni niche. Right? Faridhi samjhavani andar. Very active metals. Kabir na camera. Very active metals. How they react with water? Ma aaje zarur fairy photo. This metal react with water, with boiling water or a steam. Water or steam साथ react करें. But below hydrogen, this metals are less reactive, do not react with water at all. समझ में आ गयू? Now let's start. हाँ तो जे ठंडा पानी साथ रिएक्ट करे ने, जे कोल्ड वॉटर साथ रिएक्ट करे, जे कोल्ड वॉटर साथ रिएक्ट करे तो एना हाइड्रोक्साइड बनावे, जे हॉट वॉटर साथ बनावे एना ऑक्साइड बनावे. समझ में आव्यु? जे कोल्ड वॉटर साथ रिएक्ट करे एना हाइड्रोक्साइड बने, जे हॉट वॉटर साथ और स्टीम साथ रिएक्ट करे एना ऑक्साइड्स बने. याद रहे ने? ओके. एक्शन with sodium or potassium, action with sodium or potassium, very reactive metal. Very reactive metals means they react with cold water. When a small piece of sodium or a potassium is dropped into the trough of cold water, trough yani beaker, whatever the container of a cold water, it react violently, yani they react with cold water and violently because they are so reactive. And form their hydroxide. Then a hydroxide banave. And hydroxide banave. And release hydrogen gas. Release hydrogen gas. Yani sodium or potassium react with cold water. Cold water. Liquid cold water. Cold water sathe react kare. Ane ena su banave. Ena hydroxide banave. CaOH. Sorry, NaOH twice. NaOH twice and release dihydrogen gas. O2 છે, યા O2 છે એટલે 2 કરો. હાઇડ્રોજન 4 થઈ ગયા, 2 અને 2 4. Yes, same as KOH. યા NaOH થાય. Sorry. NaOH. ફરીથી લખી આપું. સોડિયમ and potassium react with water. When it react with cold water and it's form hydroxide, NaOH, KOH. Why? Because Na plus and OH minus and release dihydrogen gas. Now you can see that the oxygen 1, hydrogen 2 plus 1, 3. Hydrogen 3 chhe, to yahan 2 kariye. Hydrogen 4 thai gaya, to yahan bhi 2 kariye. Hydrogen 2, 1 and 2, 4. Oxygen 2, and 2. Is balance. Yani when sodium and potassium react with cold water, they release dihydrogen gas and they react with cold water very violently and form its hydroxides. Yani na hydroxides banave. And lots of amount of the heat because it's an exothermic reaction. Observation when the sodium or potassium is dissolved in water. It melt to form a silvery ball. જેવું અંદર નાખી દો ને આ તો સોડિયમ અને પોટેશિયમ નું છે. જેવું નાખી દો એટલે એક સિલ્વરી બોલ બની જાય. The silvery ball float upon the surface of water. It's starting on the surface of water and haphazardly. આમ જાય કરે. વેન એક બલૂનને ફૂલાવી દો અને પછી છોડી દો તો કેવી રીતે બલૂન ભાગે આખા ઘરમાં ઇન અ રેન્ડમ ડાયરેક્શન? સેમ એઝ ધ સિલ્વર બોલ ડાર્ટ્સ અબાઉટ. ડાર્ટ્સ યાની મૂવ અબાઉટ ઓન ધ સરફેસ ઓફ વોટર ઇન હેપહેઝાર્ડ્સ મેનર, જેમ તેમ રેન્ડમ મેનર, એન્ડ ગીવ ઓફ ટાઇની બબલ્સ ઓફ હાઇડ્રોજન ગેસ. ઇટ ગ્રેજ્યુઅલી રિડ્યુસ ઇન સાઇઝ. બીકોઝ સોડિયમ react with H2O and form sodium hydroxide and water and lot of heat is also produced. So sodium consumed gradually, so this ball, silvery ball size decreases. It catches fire and burn with a lilac flame in case of potassium and golden flame in case of sodium. Yani it also catches fire. Lilac color, that's the specific name of the color. Lilac flame in case of potassium and yellow flame in case of sodium. It finally disappeared because all the sodium consumed and converted into NaOH disappeared and water on touching. તો આપણે એને આ બધું ડિસઅપિયર થઈ ગયું તો વોટરમાં શું આવી ગયું NaOH ઓર KOH મતલબ બેઝ KOH ઓર NaOH NaOH ઇઝ ફોર્મ ઇફ ધીસ ઇઝ પોટેશિયમ મેટલ સો KOH ઇઝ ફોર્મ ઇન ધ કોલ્ડ વોટર સો ધ વોટર બિકમ બેઝિક એન્ડ બેઝિક ધ પ્રોપર્ટી ઓફ ધ બેઝ આર સોપી ઇન ટચ The finally disappeared and water on touching has soapy touch and slightly warm. Why it's slightly warm? Because it's exothermic reaction. If the water is stayed with red litmus paper turn blue, it indicate the water is basic in nature, showing the formation of alkali. Alkali matlab dissolved base. Precaution. Cut a small piece of sodium with a sharp knife. બિકોઝ સોડિયમ ઇઝ બીંગ મોર પોટેશિયમ ઓર સોડિયમને નાઇફથી કટ કરવાનું હાથથી ટચ નહીં કરવાનું કારણ કે તેને હાથ બી અડી જાય ને તો આપણી સ્કિન સાથે બી રિએક્ટ કરી દે રાઈટ તો કટ અ સ્મોલ પીસ ઓફ સોડિયમ ઓર પોટેશિયમ વિથ અ શાર્પ નાઇફ પિકઅપ ધ પીસ વિથ ધ હેલ્પ ઓફ અ ફાયર ટોંગ ઓર અ ફોર્સેપ ફોર્સેપ એટલે ચીપિયો એનાથી પકડો હાથથી ડાયરેક્ટલી ટચ ના કરો ડુ નોટ ટચ સોડિયમ ઓર પોટેશિયમ વિથ બેર હેન્ડ એઝ ઇટ કોઝિસ very painful burn because these metals are so reactive they react with your skin also to collect hydrogen gas from water using sodium and potassium metal to su karvanu you have to take a trough filled with water and gas jar fully filled with water aku water thi bhari do ane small amount of Crucible, crucible yani small container, very small container containing potassium or sodium. Have any upar gas jar ne dhaki do. Right? As stated above, sodium or potassium metal react violently with cold water. And hence, as such, the collection of hydrogen gas is not possible. However, can possible nathi? Collection of hydrogen gas is not possible because all the hydrogen gas escape into the atmosphere. But however, the problem can be overcome by dissolving the metal in the mercury so as to form their amalgam which considerably reduces the activity of the metal. So now we have to do what we sodium or potassium ne dissolve kari devanu. Sodium or potassium ne mercury in the dissolve kari do. So the reactivity decreases. Not violently they decrease. Sorry, they not violently, they react with water, they slowly react with water. And if this amalgam is always mercury, amalgam means mixture, but mixture with mercury. So they slowly react with water, so they slowly release hydrogen gas. Take about 50 gram of mercury in pestle and mortar. Pestle and mortar matlab, aavu hai na? જેની અંદર આપણે ચટણી બનાવીએ મોટાર એટલે ખાયણી દસ્તો પેસ્ટલ એન્ડ મોટાર એમાં મર્ક્યુરી નાખો એન્ડ એડ અબાઉટ 5 gram ઓફ ફ્રેશલી કટ પીસ ઓફ સોડિયમ એન્ડ સોડિયમ ગ્રાઇન્ડ ધ સોડિયમ વેરી જેન્ટલી ટીલ ઇટ કમ્પ્લીટલી ડિઝોલ્વ ટુ ફોર્મ સોડિયમ અમાલગમ યાની એને ગ્રાઇન્ડ કરો ખાયણી દસ્તાથી ટીલ ઇટ કમ્પ્લીટલી ડિઝોલ્વ ઇન અ મર્ક્યુરી મર્ક્યુરી ઇઝ અ લિક્વિડ મેટલ એન્ડ સોડિયમ ઇઝ સોલિડ So you have to dissolve this solid sodium into liquid mercury. Now, transfer the sodium amalgam to a small crucible. Crucible means small container. Crucible એટલે બહુ જ નાનું container છે. એમાં liquid જે sodium amalgam હતું એને transfer કરી નાખો. Now take a trough. Yani container of water and in it place a cylinder completely filled with water in an inverted position right have ek trough lo and ani upar ek cylinder lo inverted position filled with water such that water does not flow out of cylinder by tilting the cylinder slightly પહેલાં આવી રીતે એને ઊંધું મૂકી દો પછી ફટાફટ એને થોડું ટિલ્ટ કરીને થોડું ઊંચું કરીને આ ક્રુસિબલ છે નીચે મૂકી દો સમજમાં આવ્યું પહેલાં ટ્રફ અને સિલિન્ડર જ છે પણ પછી ક્રુસિબલ પછી મૂકો બાય ટિલ્ટિંગ ધ સિલિન્ડર ફટાફટ પ્લેસ કરી દો. બાય ટિલ્ટિંગ ધ સિલિન્ડર સ્લાઇટલી ઇન્ટ્રોડ્યુસ ધ ક્રુસિબલ કન્ટેનિંગ સોડિયમ અમાલગમેનેટ. ઇટ ઇઝ ફાઉન્ડ દેટ ધ સોડિયમ અમાલગમ રિએક્ટ વિથ એટ અ મોડરેટ રેટ, નોટ એટ સો હાઈ રેટ. They moderate rate, so they moderately release hydrogen gas with evolution of a bubble of hydrogen gas. The gas filled the cylinder by the downward displacement of water. Yani as this release hydrogen gas and water comes down, and when whole cylinder filled with the hydrogen gas, then very carefully without any tilting, tilt karso to water pachu andar jati rahe, without any tilting very carefully remove the gas char from the water and test it, ena test karvano, right? Chalo ya rakhi apde action with calcium kale karisu. Calcium bhi reactive metal che to e pan hot cold water sathe react karse je kale apde kale joisu, right?